Hi, I'm Valentin, a developer advocate at Google. Today, I'll show why Go is a great choice for data processing. Go is commonly used for processing huge amounts of data, for example, in the analysis of server logs. This is in part because Go is excellent for concurrent programming. By using more computer resources concurrently, you can improve processing speeds, which reduces latencies, increases the throughput, and increases the total volume of data you can process. Go also has channels, which are bidirectional pipes of data used for communication and synchronization between threads. Channels enable a variety of useful producer-consumer patterns. And Go enables efficient processing of basic data types like bytes and strings, so you can idiomatically process a large slice of bytes in place without multiple reallocation and copy operations. And of course, Go has both a rich standard library and a rich ecosystem of open source modules. If you want to read and write data in a specific format, there's a good chance the codec you need is already available in Go. If you process lots of data, you've probably heard of the Apache Beam project for defining and executing data processing pipelines. Apache Beam now has a Go SDK. And the icing on the cake, the Apache Beam Go SDK is now supported in Google Cloud Dataflow. To learn more about using Go in Apache Beam and in Google Cloud Dataflow, follow the links below this video. See you soon in the Go community.